mean, I've heard of a witch hunt, but this is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Bewitched!
Oh, hey.
Hello!
Hello!
How are you? You're all right?
Good.
Welcome to my mystery forest.
Your home. Is it yours?
Thank you. It's my very own mystery forest. I've been wandering around trying to find you all morning. Would you like to hold it to my hat?
Oh,
thanks very much.
Thank you.
I don't like it, that's why you can keep it. How are you? You all right?
Yeah, good.
You've been in America for ages, haven't you?
Yeah, we've been there for pretty much six months. Since Christmas time, yeah.
And do you have a good time?
Yeah.
Yeah, really good time.
And you're back in the UK for a while now?
Yeah.
Good stuff.
To be back. Good to be back.
And you released an album?
Yeah.
And another single as well? That's great. That's cool. All right then, well, because it's Halloween, happy Halloween, all that kind of stuff. I've got loads of questions in my cauldron. So they're fine questions.
Okay.
We're going to ask them in a random order. I've got no idea. Okay, which order they're going to come out in.
But you have to wear this hat, though.
Oh,
that's
the only do I? Okay, I might do that. What we'd like to do is take part in
the Cauldron of Truth.
Right, okay. I'm just going to get the first one out. Here we go. Okay, this is a good one. If you could turn a frog into your own handsome prince, who would it be?
I know.
Mine would probably be Corey Haim.
Really?
Very handsome, yeah.
Okay.
Mine would probably be Matthew McConaughey.
Okay.
Mine would definitely have to look like Mel Gibson.
Really?
Yeah.
You like a bit of Mel?
Yeah, lots of energy. Good looking man.
Bit of an action frog would be looking for.
An action frog. Lethal frog. Lovely.
Yeah.
Brad Pitt.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. That was the first question. I've got another one here in my cauldron. Okay, here we go.
Musical bat.
In your second single, it's a musical bat. Do you like the bats? Lovely. I've got to wear my hat, haven't I?
Yeah.
Okay. In your second single, Roller Coaster, you're flying around the world. What's the best place you've been to?
I really liked Australia because
I
always wanted to visit Australia from when I was younger, so it was really nice.
Yeah. I really liked Italy. Mm-hmm. We're going back there soon as well. So
I don't
know.
Home?
I like flying home.
Flying home.
I'll go Australia as well.
Australia.
Beautiful.
Excellent. Well, I have to say, I do feel really stupid wearing the hat, so I'm going to take it off
again.
Good answer, so there, guys. Another question for you here. This is good. Did it feel like a spell had been put on you when you had your first number one?
Yeah, definitely. Gotta let me in. Hey, hey, hey. Let the fun begin. Spell of giddiness, sadness, everything in one, wasn't it?
Yeah, we cried, laughed.
Crying, laughing.
Couldn't believe it.
First thing we did was scream.
Did you scream like mad monkey?
Yeah.
Would you like to kind of recreate that scream for us now? Bewitched, thank you very much indeed for chatting to us. Stand by for more big stars coming up very soon indeed here on Disney Channel.
Hi, we're Bewitched.
We're here to tell you about some of the great movies you can see on Disney Channel Spooks and Spells Weekend. We're back today, it's Halloween, and have a look at some of the movies we've got for you today. Tune in at 1 o'clock and you'll see one of our all-time favourites, Bedknobs and Broomsticks.
This is Disney Channel's Spooks and Spells Weekend. Hello, this is Nigel, and once again, I'm in my wizard costume with Bewitched!
Yay!
Hello! Okay, guys, what we'd like you to do now is we've got our pumpkin, which I prepared earlier.
Yeah.
Of course, I cut out the insides to have some pumpkin soup, so I'm going to have that a little bit later on. And what we'd like you to do, please, is to make some famous pop stars out of our pumpkin using these comedy props.
Mm.
Okay, so who wants to go first?
Okay, this one I have seen.
Okay, who's
only
that?
Only lately, actually, and it's Jamiroquai.
It's Jamiroquai with his groovy new hairstyle.
Or it could be Don King, either.
The boxing guy.
Oh,
fantastic.
Or an Indian.
Do you want to pop him on the pumpkin? Yeah. There we go, our pop star pumpkin is Jamiroquai. Look at that, that's lovely.
It's supposed to stay there, actually.
Who's going to go next?
Right, I'll go next.
Okay,
that's
what comedy prop would you like?
I would like the...
The eyebrows.
Eyebrows.
Oh, I wonder who this is going to be.
Right, let me see which way I'm going to put these. I think I'm going to put them that way. And it is Liam Gallagher.
Aha! Liam Gallagher with kind of Jamiroquai style hair.
Yeah.
It kind of works. Okay, who's next?
Moi.
Okay, who are you going to go for?
I'm going to take this.
Oh,
looks quite strange, actually, doesn't it?
What is it?
Mick Hucknall.
Oh, it's Mick. Oh, with his ruby tooth.
Do you know which side you wear that?
I've got no
I'll
idea.
I'll guess here. Sorry, Nick, if I'm wrong. Probably have the wrong way around.
Okay, and the next comedy plot, please.
I'm going to have these funny looking glasses.
Look like Dame Ashley. Elton John.
Elton John.
He'll put them there.
Okay, that's lovely. And you can stick them on there. Look, it's turning into a horrible pop star, isn't it? It's lovely. Yeah. And can I have a go?
Yeah.
Okay, this is Gabrielle with the patch. Lovely.
Oh, yeah.
Just put it over there.
I know.
You want it to blow up or something, don't you? Like at the end of the game. It's got a time limit or something on. And should we put the hat on as well?
Okay, go on, that's
your winner. There we go. That's
there is
lovely.
Something over here still, though.
Yes. Oh, yeah, these are Britney Spears.
And
Melcy. Have you ever met Britney Spears?
Yeah, we're on tour with her in America. When she was doing the NSYNC tour as well. Mm-hmm. She was supporting them.
So obviously, I've obviously created this amazing bit of magic.
I've
done this. It's fantastic. I think. Can you do any magic, guys?
Yeah, we've actually got a really good surprise for you.
Have you?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Fantastic.
Ready?
I can't wait for this. Yeah. Okay, go on.